Hey everybody, come to have a look at these Oxted lime kilns. Also the infamous location of the chalk pit murder, or where the body was dumped. 1946, I believe. Black Hawk down. Helicopter rotor blades. Oh, nice. Almost missed that. Got a proper pond going on in the back there. A wildlife haven. Yeah, there's a road close by. Or a steep hill, should I say, with a sharp bend. Somewhere in there. This is the old part of the quarry. This is where a dog walker discovered the body of Mr. Mudie, M-U-D-I-E. He was strangled. By someone who thought he was having an affair with a certain Ms. or Mrs. Brooks. Apparently he wasn't, but this guy was insanely jealous, and him and accomplice murdered him and disposed of his body here. A grisly tale from 1946. Horses. Still got the engine rusting in peace. Is nice little explore this one. Day out in the country. A bit windy. Apparently we've got a hurricane coming tomorrow. Or Tuesday. It'll be a bit stormy. saying about the foam mast. Probably dispose of a body here now and it wouldn't be found for years. Doesn't look like many people come through here. Part of the site over in that direction is still live, but this bit is very dead. this is the only bit I think I might get caught. This is a porter cabin to the left. I'm sure I saw some lights on in there. I might have to make a quick dash across this open space. Company. Full press. That's the reason I come, to look at them. You can't get in the inside them, they're fenced off, sadly. A weighbridge down there. So this is where the lorries come. It's still a live part of the site up there. Best to pick a day when they're not working. Actually, I didn't look for real. Just have to brace it now. Someone shouts at me. I just have to say, oh, got lost. Yeah, right. I lost my glasses. I can't see if anything's in focus. I'm not going to spend ages going looking for them. It could be anywhere. Only an old pair. Got another pair at home. Pretty much in focus. I'm not to say how old they are. We'll probably find out when I get on. The lime kilns, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a couple been knocked down, demolished up there. Corrugated irons covering up. That's weird. No way of having a peek. Little workings. Weird. We should cover it up with corrugated iron. I wonder if that's to protect it. I wonder if it's listed. These are workings. Doesn't look like there's wiring. I'll leave that for another explorer to work out what it is. I can't get in there. Not very weird. I didn't come round this side, I came round the other side. Over there by that railing. I didn't want to fall in this. This looks a bit mucky. That's it, I'm through. Safe. Is it safe? No, it's danger, deep water. Not that I've seen any. This way, up this way, I think. Someone's got a house with a beautiful view up there. I wonder if they're watching me while they're dialing the police. Probably get the raw traffic in all of my footage. That's the M25 motorway. Half a mile down the road there. Mr. Fox. He wasn't expecting to see me. So I never see anybody out in the quarry on a Sunday. Where's he gone? That's it. Last look. Things I do. Love it. Bit of scrambling. I was going to say mountaineering, but not quite. I move like a mountain goat. Around this way. Oh, they're pretty. Look. Beautiful, whatever they are. Someone will know. Let's see if it's in focus. Sorry, like I said, I've lost my glasses. I bet this is a haven for wildlife. Might be needing a life ring. It's practically dried up. Been rather dry summer. These are going down and going up here. Could have done that a couple of years ago. Oh, there's a house that can be seen from. Too late now. Let's get beyond these trees. There we have it, Oxted Quarry. Thanks for coming along, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the little tour. Bit of everything. Murder story that I shall look into a bit further and put it in my write-up. And a bit of old rust and a bit of history. Till next time, thank you, thanks for watching, later.